समय पहले मुझे COVID-19 से मैं इन्फेक्टेड हो गई थी। मैंने अपने अंदर एक आत्मविश्वास पैदा किया, पूरी सोसाइटी मेरे साथ थी, पूरा फैमिली मेरे साथ थी, जिसकी वजह से मेरी रिकवरी जल्दी पॉसिबल हो पाई।
As a nurse who recovered from the COVID-19 positive, I would like to say that not to panic in this situation and don't go behind the false rumors. Strictly follow the instructions given by the authorities.
Right now I am in my home quarantine period. So through this video, I just wanted to thank to all the healthcare workers for the tremendous support throughout this global pandemic COVID-19 since the day one.
आइसोलेशन सेंटर में बहुत अच्छा ट्रीटमेंट मिला। मैं सरकार को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद देना चाहता हूँ। SP ऑफिस, DM ऑफिस, हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट से, WHO से, सब जगह से जब फोन आते थे तो मेरा हौसला भरा कि नहीं भाई, मैं ठीक हो जाऊंगा, और मैं बिल्कुल ठीक होके आ गया।
People who are in the quarantine center need to be treated, consoled and taken care of as they are quarantined from their families.
As you know, doctors and health workers have a higher chance than normal people to catch the infection. We continue to put our lives at risk, put our families at risk, so that you remain safe. Follow all guidelines so that all of us are able to come out of this together.
Let us support health workers and not stigmatize them.
We will definitely defeat the pandemic disease, COVID-19.
I am personally very grateful to be a part of the efforts to fight in this pandemic. We will fight this together, we will eliminate this together, and we will fight till the end.